We are here with Drew and Ella Kent, father and daughter team for Targa Tasmania 2012. What's it like? And what does Mum think of it all?
Oh, no, it wasn't so much Mum. It was a tick one of the bucket list jobs, you know. And I thought, let's find out how Ella can really go here. Is she going to be able to be a petrolhead? And she's really come on well. She's done it absolutely extremely well.
That's really, really good. So tell us a bit about the car and how the build process sort of came together. How did this all come about?
I bought the car back in after Targa 1998 and have competed since then. The car itself has done 18 Targas in the Hall of Fame for Targa cars. I've done 18 events. Well, this is my 18th event as well. Look, it's been a family thing for us since 93. We missed the first year in 92, but like I said before, this is one of those family things to get Ella involved and tick it off, so yeah.
Ella, as a co-driver, tell us a little about what it's like for you and to sort of, you know, sit side by side with your dad.
I am having the most amazing time ever. I'm loving every moment of it. It's such a great experience. It's definitely in my top five most awesome moments of my life. Loving it every moment.
Little bird tells me you guys had a bit of a spin out today as well. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Oh, we may have had a spin out today, yes, at the sidling today. It was very, very slippery and we did have a little bit of a spin out, but we pulled it back together straight away.
How you think you're going to finish up?
Well, I'd like to finish in front. To finish first, you must finish.
We would love to finish in front.
Yeah, we would. We'll take the next 2 days. We get tomorrow. We race from here to Strawn. Then we have Saturday off as the part of the event that we're involved with, and then Sunday to Hobart. So we'll use Saturday as making sure that everything's fine to get there. So look, caution with the wet weather. If it's there, if it's dry, we'll punt it. It'll be fine.
Anyone you'd like to thank?
Oh, well, let's start with Mum and Dad. You always do. And then my lovely wife, Jodie, who's put up the last 18 years of me doing this. But there's a couple of other people. Keith Snell, good mate of mine, who's put
great
countless...
Great service crew.
Yeah, worked on the service crew. They put countless hours into helping us out. So, it's a not only a family thing. There are people outside of that that volunteer their time every year, take a week's holiday and come and help. So he'd be at the top of the list.
We're very, very grateful for our family and friends, yeah. All their support.
That's great to hear. So thank you very, very much for your time. And we'll see you out on the track. And good to see you bring that home.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Run for your